This is the Gas Turbine we have at Columbia University to teach students about brain cycle and emissions. We're going to run it now. It's going to be quite loud. Here's the air comes into the compressor. It's the combustor can and the turbine. And the exhaust will come out there and go out the window. When I turn it on, you're going to see some flames here, and then it will bellow out